Hi, my name is Karuna Karil. I'm with LUCAG Center, and today I'm going to show you how to prepare sanitizing chlorine solution. Washing fresh produce with potable water treated with sanitizing agents can help reduce microorganisms and pathogens that may be on the surface of the produce. Washing techniques and quality of water may affect the safety of your produce. A sanitizer must be used to minimize the cross-contamination if the produce is going to be washed together in a dump tank. A chlorine solution can be used to wash your fresh produce in addition to sanitizing your food contact surfaces and equipment. To get started, you are going to need a wash bin, your typical chlorine bleach, potable water, measuring spoons, a plastic or metal long-handled stirring spoon, an ORP tester, and pH test strips and chlorine test strips. Be sure that your choice of bleach is an EPA registered disinfectant. Also, if you are using household chlorine bleach, avoid the splashless or scented formulations. First, we are going to measure the temperature of our water. Chlorine is most effective when water temperatures are between 55 and 120 degrees Fahrenheit. If preparing this solution to wash your produce, your wash water should not be more than 10 degrees Fahrenheit colder than the produce to prevent the entrance of microorganisms. Next, we are going to measure and mix our chlorine into our potable water. For food contact surfaces, your concentration for chlorine should be between 50 and 100 parts per million. This can be tested with chlorine test paper strips. We are going to mix 1.5 teaspoons of bleach into 1 gallon of water to achieve a concentration of 100 ppm. You can use the equation below to determine how much chlorine you need to add to meet your needed ppm. Once we have added our chlorine to the water, we will use a metal spool to mix the solution. Next, we will check our pH and oxidative reduction potential or ORP levels by using pH strips and an ORP tester. You can also get a device that measures both of them. Chlorine is most effective when the pH of water is between 6 and 7.5 and an ORP of 650 to 750. Add a dry acid or white vinegar to lower the pH, and you can add soda ash to increase the pH. Always remember, if any chemicals are used to buffer the pH of the solution, they should be of food grade. Always read and follow the label instructions, and also make sure to measure and mix chlorine or other sanitizers in a well-ventilated area. Keep chlorine and other sanitizers away from children and pets, and also keep them in tightly closed and labeled containers. Do not expose sanitizers to heat or direct sunlight. Thank you for watching our video. For more food safety information, please visit lucagcenter.com/foodsafety.